Hi everyone. Hello. Here we are again. It's this time I'll do another sketch from a painting I've done before. Okay, let's see. Straight off the cuff it'll be. Make a mistake, I'll have to do it again, won't I? I've tried to fill in quite a lot as I go along, just to save colouring time afterwards. I'm not saying it's perfect by no means. But what I do try and do is make it look reasonable. I mean, an ordinary ink. It's Sketchers ink. It's a German make. I don't think it's as powerful as acrylic ink, really. Acrylic ink is easier to use, I think. It doesn't run off the pen so quickly. If you could call it a pen. And I'm not sure about it being waterproof either. Now we'll let that dry for a little bit, eh? We'll give this a paint now. I've picked the paint box up, it's easier for me to be doing it this way. Now, a little bit things wrong, but that should be a little bit. Like that. Okay, so let's make a start on this. I'll do some of the small work before the sky. Now, I'll put the burnt sienna on first and the roofs. We have a little bit of difference on it there. So this area, I'll just a little bit of warmth on the terrace here. Don't copy these creators, will you not? And those who use the daughters as a decoy. There's more scammers than enough on here. Depresses me at times. This here's a wall, of course. I just put a bit of yellow on top here. That's a roadway there. And this is the roadway. There. That's the river. It needs a bit. That's a wall there, you see, but Point to darken some of these things. Now, I'll put some sky in. It's just I'm being quick, deliberately. Because it's very dry. keep going. Better dry it off now. Ah, yeah, I forgot to. Yeah, there's a few things wrong with this, but I won't point them out too much. But a little bit of a perspective here as well. Can you see what a difference would make? Follow my finger. Just a quarter of an inch of that higher. Surprising, you know. Oh, I'm a stickler for perspective, and I know when I'm wrong. Just try and hide it. And that's it. Leave it for that. It's a little bit better that, isn't it? Mind you, you could spend hours. I've not the time to spend hours. So much you can do in the with a tight one like this, not very tight, but so much detail, the brickwork and everything you can put in, perfect windows and all that. I just haven't got the time. Everybody needs time today. Time. Oh, I can hardly move. I wonder if that would be a little bit better standing more straight up. That straightened the view, hasn't it? That better. Each time you do a drawing or anything, you learn that little bit more, don't you?